How to use 4D RV function. Start from ImageCom. Select the 3D volume, press the right mouse button and select 4D RV function. First of all, select the correct acquisition mode in the acquisition window. For a multi-cycle acquisition, you can jump and select the bead. Use the help guide on the right bottom corner to place the landmarks. Note the sequence of images. Reposition the landmarks by drag and drop LV apex and mitral valve, level of annulus, RV apex and tricuspid valve, level of annulus, rotate for LVOT position. And place the both aortic valve points. Set the anterior and posterior junction landmarks. And at least place the blue horizontal line at the RV septum and free wall. To continue, press bottle revision. Use the mouse wheeler to zoom the view. If necessary, modify the contour proposal in long and short axis view by drag and drop at the pause clips. Select the bottom tricuspid valve to adjust the position of the tricuspid or pulmonary annulus. To adjust the view, press the left mouse button on the arrow at the upper part of the image and move the mouse to the left or to the right side. To continue, press tracking revision. Modify the contour proposal by drag and drop at the suspended clips if necessary and make compares between end diastolic and systolic, diastolic systolic and tricuspid valve. Make adjustments if necessary. Press analysis in the right-hand lower corner to continue. Switch between the tabs global and 2D measurements. Select the 2D tab and click on a measurement. It can be modified in the views by drag and drop. To exit the application on the right upper corner, put check marks at Save Bookmark and Save Measurements if necessary. Insert a name for your bookmark. And exit the application, confirm with exit. How to open your bookmark? Reopen, right mouse click on the image, press RV function again, and you will be back.